Hey, it's Tia from SmileWorks. Everyone hates the time that they have to go and clean their room. So, today I have made a list of tips of what you can do and what you should not do when you're cleaning your room. Number one, don't freak out. Number two, don't get distracted.
I remember this.
Three, stay focused. Four, keep track of time.
I have literally been on Instagram for like 45 minutes.
Five, listen to music. Sometimes it helps when you listen to music and it helps you to work better. Handle the music, turn it off. If you're gonna start dancing instead of cleaning, turn the music off. Or you can just make it a musical. Your choice. Tell your doggy it's not playtime. Get rid of that soda that's been there for a week. Take your time! Just not too long. And lastly, clean the rest using a magical spell. And so, there is my list of things that you can do and things that you should not do when cleaning your room. I hope that this is very helpful for you, and enjoy your room cleaning experiences, and I hope that you get it all done and that it looks nice. So, yeah, I will see you in our next video. Keep on smiling! Thank you for watching my video. You can click here to see our last video. You can click here to subscribe, and don't forget to comment down below. And also, we have a lot of videos coming up, so you don't want to miss them. So make sure that you subscribe so you can see them. I'll just be waiting.